After sharing his scores with Levante and Valencia, Elche will be aiming to put an end to their three-game winless run when they host Cadiz at their Estadio Manuel Martínez Valero.
Los Frangiverdes aim to retain their spot in top 10, and they are likely to go for a win in Saturday's football match.
You should bear in mind that the newcomers are undefeated in the previous three home games in the La Liga.
The Yellow Submarine, on the other hand, made a flying start to the season, but they could not deal with Atlético Madrid, 0-4, and Real Sociedad, 0-1, in the previous two league fixtures. Cadiz aimed to retain their spot in top 5, but seeing that they head into the match with the lack of confidence, we are tempted to put our money on Los Frangiverdes. Experienced attacker Alvaro Negredo is likely to miss the game with injury.
Prediction 1-0.